Wait, there we go. Hello! Accidentally turned it off. Hi! It's been a while. Since I've been done some streaming. It's been warm. And, physical therapy's been kind of rough. So we're doing a makeup stream today. At an irregular time for me, so... But I wanted to get a stream in this week. Hi! I'm going to work on your comic first, or at least sketch it out. I thought that'd be a good warm-up, before going into Ray's art fight piece, just because I need to do lines for her, and, you know, lines suck, so... I'm gonna warm up. Let's do some warm up. Let's see if we, it's like. Something like that. So this is what I had in mind. Give me a second. So she has the bow, right? And then she accidentally... Put the arrow in there, right? And I want this to say, flip! And if we have the speech bubble here. And she says something stupid like angel. Okay, so there's that, right? And then... Nope. Just wait. Thank you. You get to be Nephrite. And then, but then it gets even better, because then you're like... I should probably make that a bit easier to read, that some that Kunzai gets the That's what I'm thinking right now. Isn't it perfect? Alright, let's get this roughly sketched in here a bit. I've been thinking about this comic for like days now. Mostly I've been thinking about this panel here with Nephrite. The worst one is, so, what's really made me sore is, I don't know if I told you guys, but, so I was telling, when I went to physical therapy on Wednesday, and I was telling him that when I was taking a shower, I was having a really hard time, like, lifting up my arm, you know, to do the shaving, right? And I even showed him, I was like, I really can't lift up my arm past this height. And it's not very high. And he was laughing because I was like, see, I couldn't do it very well. So he made me get on the foam roller that I've been using for my back. And he's like, okay, lay on your side with the roller against your rib cage, like pretty much like under your armpit area. And then when I say roll, like roll front to back on your side on it. And it was like, it hurts so bad. I think I told you that though when I said that I was gonna make Dan do it. And he was like, really? That was your first response? I've been so sore. I'm still sore from that. I did try to do it a bit of it myself. Just because I know it's just so tight. Okay, we have that. No wonder it's so floaty. I didn't have my stabilizer up very high. That's okay. Like that, and then maybe like that. Okay. And then here goes. I think I'll do that over the top in a minute. Mina seems like a crop top kind of person. Okay, if I do want the... I want Kunzite on a... when I'm on a different, layer so I can easily duplicate it.
Okay.
We have that. Oh, this part looks super fun. I want to duplicate this and bring it down. Okay, maybe I should just duplicate this. Just a little bit more. No, that. Okay. Merge those. Yeah, she's leaving it. She's leaving like all the evidence on him. Oh, this is... I think this is too great. Do I need reference to them? Do you want me to reference it directly, or do you want me to just... I'm totally fine just doing it like this. And then move this here. To here, and then we want, I think, that. What I wanted to use, if I can. Yeah. And then we're gonna do a little flip over here. All that goes in here. And then we'll save this before I forget. Well, for colored sketches, I'm trying my best not to get too caught up on the lines being nice. And then, we'll get a color suggestion here. So, there's certain parts I want to be red, but I think we'll do an orangey base for the shadow stuff. Oh, I didn't finish drawing his eyebrow down here. Let me finish drawing his eyebrow. There we go. I did. Something like that, and then of course I have to get the red in. Blur's not right. Let me if I blended it. Oops. There you go.
This BG is weird. Let's switch it.
There we go. I also made it so it's bookmark size. You know, just in case you want to print it out and then show it to your husband all the time. Okay. I'm hoping that was a good warm-up before we get on to doing some line work. Oh my god, look at it though. This is you. Oh, maybe I should add saying it. I should be saying crack here. Let me add it saying crack. Hang on.